This is the moment you've been waiting for to attack that $80,000 up there on the big board. One prize worth more than $5,000. However, there are a few whammies here and there sprinkled about, so be careful. Chris, $0. Tammy, $1,600. And John, you're in a familiar place, $3,475. First place, you have the advantage. You'll play last. And Chris, with $0, you're going to go first. Six spins. Here we go. One
gotta
whammy.
Do it now. Biggest bucks. Biggest bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay.
Third place, five spins.
I'm going to go, Pete. Okay. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $2,500. Second place, Chris. Four spins.
I'm going. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at 700 right. Spins, 3,200.
Yeah.
You still have four spins, Chris. 275
okay.
Less than John.
Let's go. Press my luck. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Washington,
okay.
D.C. That trip.
Yeah.
Chris is worth $2,216.
Right.
You are at 5,416. First place, $2,000 ahead of John. Three spins.
Press my luck.
Here we go again.
Let's go. Biggest bucks. Stop.
Stop at Move One Space at $2,000 or a Heritage Tour.
$2,000.
$2,000. 7,416, Chris. Two spins left. Press your luck to pass. About 4,000 more than John.
Press my luck.
Here you go.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. A whammy. 1,000 and a spin or a New Orleans Fair.
New Orleans Fair.
New Orleans Fair. You got it, Chris. That trip was 2,000.
Okay.
$2,994. You're now in five figures at 10,410. One spin left. About 7,000 more than John. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to pass it, Peter.
Pass it?
Yes.
It goes to John. You don't take it yet, John, but we'll go to Tammy with $1,600 and four spins, Tammy.
Okay. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 750 and spin. You're now at 2,350, four spins still. Tammy's third place.
Big bucks, I mean big bucks, stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 3,350, you still have four spins, Tammy. You're in second place. About 4,100 less than Chris.
Okay, I'm gonna play.
There you go. All right. Okay.
Big bucks, big bucks. I need big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. 8,350. Three spins left. 2,100 less than Chris. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna play one more.
Play one more, says Tammy. Here she goes. 8,350
okay.
On the line.
Bucks. Big bucks, come on, stop!
Stop it all. Well, that's the New Orleans Fair band, Tammy. $0, two spins, one whammy. What are you gonna do? You're in third place, Tammy. Press your luck or pass.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Okay, I need big bucks. I need big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $700 and a spin. You still have your two spins, 700, third place. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, good.
Go.
I need big bucks. I need big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 700 and spin. You're at 1,400 and two spins. Still third place, Tammy.
Okay. I need big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 2,250. Back up to 3,650, Tammy, second place, one spin.
Okay.
Second
to?
Place, one spin, you have about $6,800 less than Chris and about $175 more than John.
And if I pass it, who does it go to?
If you pass it, it would go to Chris. He has the most money.
Okay, I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass it.
Yeah.
Chris, it's yours, $10,410. Here you go.
Big bucks.
First place
stop.
Is at stake. Stop at $2,000. You didn't mess around.
Yeah.
Chris is at $12,410. John, you got some serious catching up to do. One spin that was passed.
Okay,
you
now,
have to take.
Come on
here
now.
Go.
Let's get them big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. And stop.
Stop at $750.
Right.
John, you are in second place at $4,225. And you have two spins. You have about $8,200 less than Chris.
I'll pass.
You're going to pass it. Chris, he has passed them to you. A gift or
yes.
Something else, we shall
thanks.
See. 12,410 is at stake. Here we go.
Big bucks! Stop!
Stop at 750 and a spin. Chris, you are at 13,160. One more spin you must take,
big
and then you can dispense.
Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 14,160. Two spins. What are you going to do with them, Chris?
Pass.
Pass them. They
right.
Go to John. Back to you, John. Let's see what Chris
okay,
dealt you. 4,225. Stop at 1,000
right.
And a spin.
Okay,
5,225, one and one. Here we go again.
Another spin, and stop.
Stop. shopping on exercise equipment. That's value. It's 2,455, John. 7,680. One more spin.
Pass.
Back to you, Chris. Chris wants it. You can avoid the whammy, Chris. You're champ. If you're whammy, John is the champ.
Big bucks! Stop!
Stop at a whammy, and John is the champion today with $7,680. We'll be back to talk to John right after this. $7,680, John. And Rod Roddy is going to tell you about all the gifts you have won.
I certainly will, Peter. John, you've won exercise equipment, the amazing hyper-fitness conditioning system, automatically adjusts to the strength and speed of the individual through patented hydraulic cylinders, compact exercise equipment from Hydra Fitness Industries. And John, you won a diamond bracelet. The Michael C. Fina Company presents this delicate 14-karat gold bangle bracelet, crowned with 15 diamonds. Total weight of 0.45 carat from the Michael C. Fina Company collection. Those prizes totaling $2,955, combined with the $4,725 in cash you won today, and the $17,827 in cash and prizes that you've won previously, gives you a grand total, John, of $25,507. Congratulations!
John, $25,507, and you know you are over our $25,000 limit. You get to keep all of it over that limit. But you are a retired champion. You go into the Hall of Fame of Press Your Luck Champions.
You.
Congratulations,
had
John.
A great time.
You're on your way to an early retirement. Well
That's
done.
That's right.
And
thank
Tammy
you so much.
And Chris, pardon?
Thank you so much.
Oh, well, it's our pleasure. And Tammy and Chris, you will not be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
I want to acknowledge a special group that's here with us today, yelling and chanting and screaming for Press Your Luck, and that is the Beverly Hills Sports Camp over here. Everybody, stand up. Come on, kids, stand up, everybody. Stand up and wave. All right. There's the sports camp. Who's those? Those two girls look familiar. They look like my daughters, don't they? Isn't that interesting? Well, thanks for being with us, kids. Hope you had a good time. Did you? Yeah, good. Okay. Before we go, here's a couple of whammy poems sent in by one by Inez Miller of Rensselaer, New York. If you must gamble with the whammy, be sure you know what you do. For the whammy is a genius, fooling folks like you. Yeah, that's true. And we have one more from Robert Perissou of Montreal, Quebec. And he writes in a poem. It goes like this. He's red, he likes green, and he'll make you feel blue. So be careful when you deal with you know who. Yeah, isn't that right? Thank you, Robert. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarco saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Ah, the credits are rolling on yet another fantastic episode of Press Your Luck. No more big bucks, no more whammies. What are you going to do? Well, hang on, because coming up next, Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck. See, your luck hasn't run out. It's coming up next right here on Game Show Network. Yeah, can I get you something to eat? Yeah? Oh, wait right there. Cookies for you. What? Drink? Yeah, get you something to drink. Stay there.
This is Rod Ruddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.